A Valahia helicopter unit transporting nuclear fuel has been located close to the Dardanelles. The fuel is thought to be high weapons-grade plutonium, stolen under cover of the London attack. They're likely transporting it to their missile silo to gain greater nuclear presence. They must be stopped at all costs. On Terra Squadron, our role is not to attack, but rather to delay the transport helicopters. Allied forces are surrounding the area for an ambush, but need time. That's where we come in. It is imperative that you do not attack the helicopter carrying the plutonium. Terra Squadron, launch. This operation is going to be especially important. We absolutely cannot let them get any. However, you must not attack the actual helicopter transporting the fuel. Our allies are circling around the perimeter. Our mission is to buy them some time.
Escort helicopters have been hit! Damn it! I was hoping they'd be too afraid to deal with nukes.
They're good. They're intending on shooting us all down except the transport.
We've located the transport fleet.
Do not attack the central transport helicopter. Attack the surrounding hostiles to stop them. There's still plenty of distance. Take your time and aim carefully.
We've almost reached our allies! Hurry!
Slow them down further.
up to you.
No problem. We'll pass through the channel and get this to Colonel Dumitrescu. You can count on us.
We've allowed them to transfer the cargo onto a ship. Antares, there's no change in the situation. Hold that ship up. But do not attack the transport ship itself. You'll have to think of something.
Look, the IUPM can't do a thing!
We have our allies as well. Let's push on and clear the channel.
There's still plenty of distance.
Thank you.
It's done. Keep it up. Hunters, use the other hostile ships.
The hostile fleet in the Dardanelles has been sunk and the nuclear fuel recovered. All that's left now is destroying the enemy's silo. We must stop the insanity of the Valahia, the insanity of Dimitrescu.